Welcome guys to another video. We have gotten the General Grievous community transmission and it looks pretty awesome. Look at this sweet picture. As far as villain go, General Grievous seen in Battlefront 2 Revenge, this is the one of the most complex that we ever made for Star Wars Battlefront 2. While he makes use of his two lightsabers for his regular attack, some of his abilities do bring his other two arms into play. Grievous coming towards you with four lightsabers swinging inside to behold. And one challenge that our animation team had to overcome. This looks amazing, guys. Let's read his abilities. First of all, thrust surge. General Grievous focuses on a target in front of him and rushes to them while doing a stab motion with all four of his lightsabers. Nice. Claw rush. General Grievous goes down on six limbs and rushes forward, damaging and pushing away any enemies in his path. Jesus Christ. Unrelenting advance. General Grievous spins two lightsabers over his head and can advance on his enemies. While this is active, General Grievous blocks any frontal attacks and damage enemies in front of him. Man, this ability looks awesome. We have all the star cards here. We have a health for the Jason. Very nice. A lot of star cards, looks good. And the voice lines, you already seen them all, presume. Victory poses, emotes, you're a bold one, crush them, surrender, your screams and music to my auto receptors. Milestones, blah blah blah. Jedi Hunter appearances. Ooh. The default appearance of Young Grievous will be Jedi Hunter. When you think of Young Grievous, this will be the appearance that you're most likely to think of. Nice. And we have battle damage Grievous as well. If General Grievous wasn't feared enough, then his battle damage visage will certainly invoke an additional sense of fear. The battle damage appearance will be classified as rare and cost 20,000 credits or 500 crystals. General Grievous will cost 35,000 credits and will not be purchasable for crystals. Remember to do your daily challenge and login, blah blah blah. We'll be back in a few days' time to talk about everything else due to arrival of General Grievous update on October 3rd. That is, punch it. Man, this looks really good. This picture is awesome. I can't wait to play as General Grievous, guys. And I'll be back streaming as soon as he releases. So, I'm looking forward to that. Yeah, I'll see you all on the battlefront.
Keep hunting.